आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव।
आजादी का सफर विद एआईआर न्यूज़। बर्थ ऑफ अ नेशन। इंडिया'स ग्लोरियस फ्रीडम स्ट्रगल इज वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट स्ट्रगल्स द मॉडर्न वर्ल्ड हैज एवर विटनेस्ड। एआईआर न्यूज़ ब्रिंग्स यू अ ग्लिम्स ऑफ द स्ट्रगल एवरी डे।
जब शहीदों की अर्थी उठे धूम से, देश वालों तुम आंसू बहाना नहीं, पर मनाओ जब आजाद भारत का दिन, उस घड़ी तुम हमें भूल जाना नहीं।
Today we remember Rajendranath Lahiri, a revolutionary freedom fighter who was the mastermind behind the Kakori conspiracy and Dakshineshwar bombing.
Born in 1901 in Pabna district of the Bengal Presidency, Lahiri was sent to Varanasi for studies. During his studies, he came into contact with Sachindranath Sanyal, the co-founder of the Hindustan Republic Association, HRA, and thus began his revolutionary career. Lahiri became the district organiser for the HRA in Varanasi. He used several aliases like Charu, Jawahar and Jugalkishore.
Along with Ashfaqullah Khan, Ramprasad Bismil and Roshan Singh, Rajendranath Lahiri helped carry out the Kakori robbery of 1925. It was Lahiri who stopped the train by pulling the chain from a second-class compartment and then helped the revolutionaries in action.
Lahiri was later arrested from a bomb factory in Dakshineshwar, Calcutta, and was awarded a 10-year sentence. However, after some time, the British authorities identified him as one of the revolutionaries involved in the Kakori robbery. Lahiri was then tried along with Ashfaqullah Khan, Ramprasad Bismil and Roshan Singh. They were sentenced to death.
Lahiri was shifted to Gonda District Jail for execution. The British police got a whiff of the plan of the revolutionaries to free Lahiri. Jail authorities decided to hang Lahiri before the prison break plan could be put into action, and Lahiri was hanged 2 days prior to the scheduled date. Lahiri was only 24 years old when he attained martyrdom. We pay tribute to the great martyr.
On December 17, 1927, Bhagat Singh and his associates shot John Saunders. In Lahore, Lala Lajpat Rai was hit during a lathi charge while leading an agitation against the Simon Commission.
Simon Commission!
Lala Lajpat Rai later succumbed to his injuries. Thus, Bhagat Singh and his comrades vowed to avenge Lala Lajpat Rai's death.
Bhagat Singh conspired with revolutionaries like Shivaram Rajguru, Sukhdev Thapar and Chandrasekhar Azad to kill James Scott. James Scott was the superintendent of police who had ordered lathi charge on Lala Lajpat Rai. However, in a case of mistaken identity, they shot John Saunders, who was an assistant superintendent of police. After the incident, the group escaped with the help of Durgavati Devi. The police launched a massive search operation to catch them but could not arrest. Reminding the significance of the incident, Jawaharlal Nehru said that Bhagat Singh did not become popular because of his act but because he seemed to have vindicated the honour of Lala Lajpat Rai and through him of the nation.
Today we also remember the revolutionary journalist and a close associate of Sri Aurobindo, Sakharam Ganesh Deuskar. He was born on the 17th of December 1869 in a village near Deogar, Jharkhand.
His name signifies the confluence of Bengali and Marathi. His ancestors had migrated from Deos village in Maharashtra and settled at Karon in Bengal, hence the surname Deuskar.
One of Deuskar's works which most influenced the national awakening was Deshor Kotha, published in 1904. It was translated in Hindi as Desh Ki Baat. Sakharam Deuskar composed this historical work to depict the ruin of India's economy by the British. Deuskar considered Bal Gangadhar Tilak as his political guru. Sakharam Deuskar breathed his last in 1912. We pay tribute to the great patriot.
That brings us to the end of this episode of Azadi Ka Safar with AIR News. See you in the next episode tomorrow.